Ask yourself, if you could look into your own future, would you take a little peek? We always talk about the simulations being an ancestral simulation. In other words, a simulation set to view the past. But what if it could go the other way? In theory, it could be argued that if you were to simulate the exact, and I mean exact, conditions of our very own Big Bang, you would have essentially created an exact copy of our very own universe. Now, this really puts the determinism versus free will debate to the test, which we'll talk about later. But again, in theory, recreating the same conditions of our universe into a simulation, you might just have an exact copy from the Big Bang all the way to the end of the universe. Once you've programmed all the same conditions of the Big Bang into the simulation, all you have to do is fast forward until you get to your time or push right past that into the future. You would speed past quantum fluctuations, the first birth of the stars 400 billion years ago, the creation of our galaxy, our solar system, our Earth. You move right past the birth of life, give it a dash of a few billion years of evolution, catch up to the present. But then we keep going until we fast forward enough to see what we're gonna have for breakfast the next day. Gross. Now, like I mentioned, there are a lot of problems and assumptions for this to work, which we'll get into later, but just imagine for a moment the power of a one-for-one universe simulation. You would have all the variables you would need to see your complete timeline, your past, your present, and your future.